under arrest for the murder of Clifford DeBow.
What face I'll be wearing next time we meet.
Turn your head for one. Can't wait.